and the respect that they're doing for our movement.